quiet person? You know what? I can be a quiet person, but most of the time I'm loud. I seem really quiet on the show. I was always laid back, just looking at everybody. That's because I feel people out first, and then once I get everybody's energy, I'm me. So.
Okay, I respect that. She said the show, so you might have seen her on The Love of Ray J. This is Stilts.
Yes.
How'd you get that name? What do they do? How do they pick the names?
You know what? We were at dinner, and our names were given to us. Of course, I'm 6 feet tall, and I have long legs. And I was like, well, my photographers call me Legs. And he was like, no, I'm going with Stilts. And I was like, I can roll with that. So that's how I got the name Stilts.
So it stuck with you. You keeping it forever?
I am. I'm keeping that name forever. I'm working on my clothing line, Stilts Couture. I have Stilts Stilettos coming out. Stilts is me now. So I've taken that name and just turned it into a brand.
You got to say, I own that shit.
Own that shit.
Exactly.
Stilts.
I own that shit.
That's right.
So you're at AskMissPopular.com. And over at AskMissPopular.com, they basically take the word popular, and it's not a negative term. It's just something positive. Like, what are you doing with your popularity? You said you have your clothing line.
Yes.
So you're making Stilts, basically.
I'm branding Stilts. That's what I'm doing. Just taking that name and going to a different level with it. Definitely, I'm doing my website, ilovestilts.com. Like I said, my Stilts Couture clothing line, Stilts Stilettos, which are heels for women, just in case people don't know. So, okay, it's not just for the women, but I'm
so
just branding.
So you'll make, like,
a
size 13?
I'll go as big as I need to go, you know? So just branding the name, that's what I want to do, and that's what I've been doing. And got a 10-page spread in Black Men's Magazine this month. Yeah, just doing the darn thing, loving it, every moment of it.
So something that you took home from Ray J, are you in it for the love of Ray J?
You know what? No. And for those that watch, I mean, Ray is a great person, love him to death, but I'm married. And I'm happily married, so I got eliminated from being married. Yeah.
Now she want to be like, I'm married. Now you want to be like, I'm married. Oh, okay.
I was married on the show.
AskMissPopular.com. But my question to you is, so you're married. So he said, now you're married.
Being married.
What does that mean, though? Because you went on a show for the love of Ray J.
I went on a show.
To get with Ray J while you were married. So now you're saying, oh, I'm married. What does that mean to you? What does marriage mean to you?
Marriage means the same to me that it meant when I was going on the show. My husband knew I was on the show. He watched me when it came out. I called him while I was in the house. I mean, I went on the show, like, for the same reason Ray J went on the show, to boost his career. I've been modeling for 11 years, and I mean, it did what it did. It took me to a whole nother level. I've been around for a long time. And now it's like Stilts. Before it was Sharee English, and now it's like Stilts. So, and same thing with Ray and all the other girls. Their career has moved to a totally different level. Ray is not now just Brandy's little brother. He's Ray J. Like, he got the show for the love of Ray J. He's doing his thing. So, Ray J is, he's a cutie. I didn't think he was as cute until I met him. I was like, okay, you are cute.
How far did you and your husband say that you're going to be allowed to go? Like, for the love of Ray J, how far would you have went?
You know what? It's funny because me and my husband didn't discuss anything besides me going on a show. I called him. I said, babe, I'm going to go audition for the love of Ray J. If VH1 calls, say we're separated. Okay, he was like, okay. And we didn't discuss anything. When he saw me on the show, he's like, what are you doing? You're not doing anything. Like, how come you didn't do extra to stand out? I'm like, because we're married. And he's like, but still, it's just like acting. If you got to play a role, it's acting. I understand that. And I'm like, yeah, right. If I would have dropped it like it was hot like Chardonnay, been kissing all over Ray, did all that stuff, you would be looking at me like I'm crazy. But he's a very supportive person. So I think... he knows that any choice that I make would have been the right choice on there, and he just supported me the whole way. And I think anything that I did, he would have been like, okay, babe, that was just for TV. And that's what a lot of people don't understand. Like, they grilled me about me being married. It's just like, it's for TV. When it boils down to it, it's for TV. You know, Ray don't need a girlfriend. He don't need to go on TV to look for a girlfriend. Come on now. So.
Okay, I understand. Well, you are at AskMissPopular.com on MySpace, and A+Films are filming us.
You're watching AskMissPopular.com, and I'm here with my girl Isis and A+Films.
and that was Stilts.
Yeah, and okay. I'm Stilts from, yeah. If you got questions. For the love of Ray J, and go to ilovestilts.com, because it's all about Stilts. Let the dollar circulate.
Circulate, circulate, circulate. Let the dollar circulate. Let the dollar circulate.